Hello, I'm Natasha Foreman. Welcome to the Breaking Bread with Natasha podcast, where I share daily devotionals from my namesake blog, so you can listen on demand to spiritual messages inspired by God's love, as expressed in the Bible and other religious texts. You can read along at breakingbreadwithnatasha.com or sit back and take in the word. Either way, I'm blessed to have you break bread with me. Without further delay, let's begin today's message. Welcome, Breaking Bread family. This is Natasha Foreman. Thank you so much for joining me today. We're going to focus on the book of Mark, chapter 9, verses 33 to 35. And it reads, "Then they came to Capernaum. When he was in the house, he asked them, 'What were you arguing about on the way?' But they were silent, because on the way they had been arguing with one another about who was the greatest. Sitting down, he called the 12 and said to them, 'If anyone wants to be first, he must be last of all and servant of all.' The only title and role you should be concerned with is that of servant. I truly believe that people get caught up in titles, roles, pecking order, seniority, the rungs of ladders they are on and so forth. We end up with big head syndrome, feeling all too important. Instead of life being about you and your feelings and a sense of entitlement, let it be about how you can be of service to God and a help for others. How can you be a team player, not an obstacle? How can you bring value rather than drama? How can you contribute rather than hinder? Instead of shutting down, how can you work to do your part to make things work? In everything that we do and with all job descriptions, there's a responsibility that we seem to overlook or forget. The part that says, 'And duties as assigned.' What I mean by that is our job in life or even with a company is never confined to just a set amount of tasks. As new things pop up, we must adjust and accept more responsibilities or simply different ones. People struggle with change. We claim we want it, but when it comes, we say, 'That's not what I signed up for.' Or, 'That's not in my job description.'" Are you serious? If you're not open to change and all that comes with it, don't place yourself in situations and roles where acceptance of change is necessary. If you want a promotion, raise, to be married, have kids, new car or house, to own a business, whatever it is, you either must accept that things will eventually come as duties as assigned, and you must take the reins and march forward, or don't accept the position at all. That means don't strive forward for things that require ownership, struggle, more work, persistence, pain, longer hours, more patience, accountability, and having to do way more than you ever expected. People truly think life is about them. That is why we struggle so much. This existence and our experiences are all about God and our journey realigning back to Him. Ponder that. Family, let's wrap things up with a prayer. Father, let me always be humble to remember my place as a servant. Let me always lift others up without concern with how I'm placed in the mix of things. Let me serve with love, even in frustration. Let me serve with kindness and patience, even with the most difficult of people. Let me never react to life, but respond as you direct me. Open my ears to listen and hear. Open my eyes to see and have vision. Open my mouth to share wisdom, but close it before I utter anything unloving or ignorant. Warm my heart to be receptive. Bless me with discernment, Lord. In Jesus' name, amen. And with that, family, may God bless you. I pray that you are blessed, that you see and embrace your blessings, and that you are a blessing to others. Have a beautiful day. Make it an awesome day. I love you all. Hi, family. If what I shared in today's message resonates with you, I hope you will share it with others. Feel free to leave positive comments and reviews on my site, breakingbreadwithnatasha.com, and through whichever podcast provider that you're listening to me. Each day, I work to be a better steward and servant. I hope you will join me in sharing God's love and truth and rebuking the enemy's lies. Now go out there and make today an awesome day. I love you all.